I'm really pleased to be here. I'm Sophie Ladi, CEO of Imagine Tech, an IT company working on a new kind of innovative laptop, which is called U-Book. But first, I would like to ask you some questions. How many of you has a tablet? Great. And how many of you has a laptop? And the last one, how many of you use his tablets and his laptop quite every day? So, then U-Book will be for you. Because U-Book is the first all-in-one multi-touch laptop. It combines the flexibility of the tablet and the power of a laptop. Here it is. This is a laptop in which we replace the physical standard keyboard by a multi-touch screen. This is an input screen. You can display multi-language keyboard, you can display application, you can display everyone you want to have or you have on your tablet, but you will get everything on your laptop. So instead of bringing two devices with you every day, you will bring only one device with everything on it. So how it works? The final user, which is here at the top, will go to a reseller or a partner, or will go online and will buy a U-Book. And then we will earn money on the hardware part. Then after, he will customize his laptop. And he will go on the Imagine store, which is an online application store. And he will be able to download the application he will need. And this is also a way to make money for a company, but also for developer who develops application. It will work like App Store and other stores online. But if you can find the application, he will go to download the SDK and develop his own application. And then after, if he wants, he can upload them on the store and share it for free or for paid. So this is how we will earn money. Our target for this project first, our first target is the creative market, which represents in 2012 $2.7 billion. It goes from mid-science and science to entertainment and education and all kinds of creative markets. Our competitors at this time are all manufacturers of tablets and laptops in the world. I mean Apple, Samsung, and most of manufacturers. But as you can see, on the tablet, you can have every specification you will need to work very efficiently all the day. And on the laptop, there is also some specification which are missing. With U-Book, you will get everything, because it combines the flexibility of the laptop, of the tablet, and the power of the laptop. Currently, our company is fully bootstrapped. We invest more than $2,000 million in the company. We take time to make a prototype fully functional. You can see it on our booth, just at the corner. We filed patents internationally to protect the ID, and today we have 8 patents granted in the world. And these 8 patents granted represent 60% of the global laptop market. And we have some strategic partnership in progress with each company like Intel, like LG, Samsung, Wacom, and we also have some customers in progress. We were awarded here last year as ICT Innovation, European Innovation of the Year. And we get also a gold medal at the International Exhibition of Invention of Geneva in 2008. At this time, we don't have any prototype, we don't have any patent, we have only an ID on paper. The current partner we have in progress, some deals are closed and some others are in the way, with some company like Samsung, Wacom for the touch technology, which is the same as the iPad, Adobe for creative software, Corel also, Intel, because we will make this laptop as an ultrabook, very thin and very easy to paint. And LG for the screen, of course. And the customer we are discussing with are the government, the Californian government, yes, to bring these devices at school, because they have a plan to give an electronic devices to each pupil at school. And also that's a system for his big account, because they are used to provide software and hardware to the customer, and it may be a solution instead of providing a laptop, a graphic tablet separately, and then the software. Disney and also for Mixon. These two are in progress, it's not closed. The financial projection for the first year are the following. We will sell the laptop for $1,500. And the manufacturing cost is only $830. We hope to sell 530,000 pieces the first year after launch. And the profit the first year will be about $6 million. Why we will make profit? Because everything which costs money without return has been done before. So now the people which will invest in the company will see profit. We won't invest to make contact or to propose this or to make the company known, because we already done that. We are looking for $20 million for the first round to complete the product development, because we have to implement to make it as an ultrabook, to make a huge marketing, to recruit the big team we need to develop and to complete everything. And we will secure 2,000 units, pieces, units, laptop, to secure the first order with companies like the government and other places. And potential exit for a company is a buyout in 5 years by Google, Apple, or HP, or other companies. Many thanks for your attention. And if you want to test it, you can just go around the corner to have it here.
Very interesting. So, what is the first year? When are you guys planning on launching?
If we succeed to raise funds, for example, today, in 9 months from today, it will be on the market. Because we secure everything. We have the manufacturer, we have some customer, we have partnership who will help us to launch this, like Intel, as we will take part with the Intel Ultrabook campaign.
And so I'm someone who has both a laptop and a tablet, and I just sort of stopped using my tablet because I could never get any work done on it. And so when I looked at the prototype, it looked more like a laptop than like a tablet.
Yes, it's only a prototype.
Okay.
It's
and so the actual one is going to be thin like an ultrabook?
Yes.
And how much will it weigh?
It will weigh about 2 kilos.
Okay.
Very,
2 kilos?
Yes, 2 kilos. It'll be very thin.
And what?
Very light.
How do you plan on distributing this? And what markets do you plan on focusing first?
We plan to use the channel of our partner like Samsung, like Dassault System, like Microsoft also, because this is a platform for Windows 8. Because if you don't have touch technology on your laptop, you have no advantage to upgrade to Windows 8. You will stay on Windows 7. It makes sense. So this is a platform for Windows 8. And Microsoft needs that because they don't sell Windows 8 as they hope to sell it.
Awesome. Any questions from the audience? No? I guess you can come check them out at their booth later today. And thank you guys very much.